Well, let's just look at some parliament news. There's a new seating arrangement in the Lok Sabha, the major changes. Well, Smriti Irani makes it to the first row. Also in the first row, of course, as always, is the Prime Minister and the now Home Minister, Rajnath Singh. Amit Shah also now will be in the first row. It's his first entry to the Lok Sabha, also Nitin Gadkari. Of the opposition, well, Rahul Gandhi stays in the second row. The first row will be Sonia Gandhi, T.R. Balu and Mulayam Singh Yadav.